chores and her stupid comebacks and her stupid smug face. How could she say stuff like that?
Rinna, what are you doing up this late?
Oh, look! Look, it's Yuma! Hey, Yuma! Why don't you sit down and have a little chat with your best friend, huh?
Sure. You're acting a little weird, though. I'm pretty sure that juice isn't even alcoholic. Why are you acting like you're drunk?
Hey, I can get drunk on juice if I want to. It's a free country. I deserve to get drunk after she humiliated me like that.
You mean Beatrice? Kirika seemed like she recognized her, too. Who is she?
What, Beatrice? She's a traitor to Welland!
A traitor?
Yep, she tried to steal an harmonic from the treasury, but they caught her red-handed, so she just ran off!
Wow, really?
I mean, I don't know about really. I don't know what actually happened back then. The Beatrice I knew just wouldn't have done something like that. Hey, Yuma?
Yeah?
Yuma, you have such a nice voice. Let me hear you whisper in my ear. Tell me all about how you feel about me.
What? I thought you were about to say something serious.
I'm super serious. I'm always serious. Ask anyone how serious I am. Anyway, I'm listening.
I'm kind of on the spot here.
Come on, gimme. I want to hear all about your real feelings. Rinna.
Kirika, a little help?
What is going on down here?
Oh, Lady Kirika? Well, see, I was just thinking it'd be nice to hear Yuma tell me I'm pretty.
I've told you before I will not tolerate disrespect towards his radiance. No more trouble, please. To bed with you.
Kirika, wait!
How may I serve?
What happened between you and Beatrice?
It's not your concern, Your Radiance. Rinna pretends at being drunk to spout whatever she can get away with. It's all in the past now. Rinna and I, we were only children. It no longer matters. Please excuse us, Your Radiance.
Kirika clearly doesn't want to talk about Beatrice. Maybe I should have kept my mouth shut.
So this is the soul of the Earth Dragon.
Yes, you demand, and I supply.
Well done, Beatrice. Fine work indeed.
Oh, I'm sure I couldn't have done it without your precise orders.
She speaks the truth, Princess Excella. Without your guidance, we might have wasted days, resources, manpower.
If you have time for idle flattery, you can continue the search for the Dragon Souls. My powers cannot solve everything. I can only sense their presence if I have an approximate location to work from.
As you command.
Very good. See that the Dragon Soul finds its way to Yoahim. Beatrice, we're leaving.
Yes, Your Highness.
Make sure this gets to Yoahim. Now that I think of it, I haven't seen him around.
Yoahim went to scavenge for Dragon Souls on his own.
What? What is he thinking?
Said he couldn't just sit and wait around anymore. Something about wanting to take his favorite doll for a test run.
Without a single word to me, of course. Ugh. Academics. And now I need to send someone to chase him down. If he knew we had one of the World Dragon Souls here, I'm sure the man would be tripping over himself to get back.
You need someone to go look for Yoahim? I'll handle it.
You? Let me guess. You just feel like it.
Something like that. I'm going out of my mind cooped up here in the base. A little walk might do me good.